Yeah. Alright, I have the chance to go for this now. I'm going for it. Big fish wizard combo. I get one try to get this right. Everything I'm doing in this level is meticulously mapped out. Every single movement here is exactly what I want it to be. This is probably the most poetic combo I've ever come up with in my life. And I hope I can do it here for you today. Now we play with the fish. Remember, these platforms don't count as ground. What I'm doing is very, 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 very carefully and cleverly charging up my bounce combo. See if you can figure out why this works by watching it. This is just such a poetic merging of timings. This is one of my favorite things. I discovered this about a week ago, where before I had assumed it was entirely impossible. Josh was there when I was saying, no, it can't be done. But it can, my friends. And we're about to see it here live. I'm also going to play a real safe exit strategy for this. Got it! Oh yeah! My friends, this is it! 8,000, count them. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 11. 12. 12. Being safe. I had one or two more of those. I'm being way safe. I don't want to die on that. My friends, I give you the giant fish wizard combo.